Hi, good morning all. Actually, it is wonderful to be at AUF. It's a proud moment for me also, as a founder of an education company in India. When I tell you a small story behind it, that why we are standing here, why not nowhere else. That when we have started this mantle in 2004 with my brother Romesh, you might have heard about his name also. So in 2004, I think you guys had taken admission in kindergarten. So at that time, we were also toddler in this area of career management, and you were also toddler. Now we are also a little bit mature, and you also coming to a professional education. When you start something, now you don't have big vision, big thought, you just want to run the show. So far we have admitted around 3,000 students for various medical colleges. When we have started Philippines, and when we have heard about that Philippines is also coming up, earlier students were going to Russia, Ukraine, where the challenges were different. The challenges were the different climate, the different language, different disease pattern. So at that moment we have come across with Philippines education system. So me and my brother Romesh has came here for several times to visit universities in Philippines. We have visited around 30 universities, 30 medical universities. And we have studied, we have signed agreements with them, and we have started promoting them in India. So in 2014, we have started it to recruit students for Philippines also. Then we have observed that some other universities of Philippines are ready to do whatever they are asked to do for students. Like they have lower lower eligibility criteria. They are taking even a student who has 50% or 55% in physics, chemistry, biology also, they are ready to take. If a student doesn't have good English, there also they have no problem. So they are ready to recruit Indian students at whatever the eligibility they have. But when we came to AUF, so we have found that they have something different. They are not like other schools. We were not knowing much about AUF, but when we have started communication with them, so we have observed that there is something different from other schools. Then we have sent here our first batch. Then actually we come to know that what is the difference between other schools and AUF. Okay. Then now today everybody knows about it, that just like Dr. Dizon has told that out of 51 medical schools, only 14 medical schools are PASCO accredited. So what does it mean by PASCO accreditation? That if your college is not PASCO accredited, then you cannot even write USME. You cannot even do PG in any other country. Like you know that ECFMG is controlling this higher education in US, but also impacting on other countries also, like Australia, other countries of Europe or Canada. They are following the same. Now, if we think that, okay, we are not interested to do USME, we just want to go to India. So in India also, you might knowing that MCI is now on hold and they are converting into NMC, National Medical Council. So far, earlier US also following only WHO. If your school is in WHO, you are eligible to go into US. MCI also following only WHO. Like if you are in WHO directory, you can come to India and write screen test. But now from this year itself, the ECFMG has two accreditation you must be having of that country. Like if you are studying in, for say, India, and you want to go to US to do higher education in medicine, so your college must be from MCI and UGC. Same in Philippines, your college must be from CHED and PASCO. Earlier it was only CHED. So if out of the 14 schools, there is no school who is entertaining other than AUF Indian students directly. And all the 12 schools which are coming to India. You know the name of those other schools which are coming to promote their colleges in India. Out of that 12, only AUF is accredited by PASU. No other college is accredited by PASU as of now. There are several, 3 or 4 rejections has been done. I should not take name of those round medical colleges, but they are also rejected for PASU. So why they are rejected by PASU? Because they are having compromised assessment system also and recruitment system. They have mentioned in PASCU, I have studied a lot of about PASCU accreditation. So it's very clear that their enrollment system should be in place, in line, and their assessment system should also be higher than the normal colleges. So why I'm informing you, you are safe. You are safe, your career is safe. That is why we are recruiting Indian students to AUF. One. Second reason to share this information to you, when we are driving our car at Pune Mumbai highway, you know, the highway is very good, but our car should also be good to run over there. We have to drive it. We should have a skill to drive at Pune Mumbai highway, okay, or Chennai Coimbatore expressway or Vadodara Ahmedabad expressway. They are not normal highways. So just AUF is not a normal medical school. When you have aspired, then first mistake you have done to choose medicine. Have the most toughest course, most lengthiest course, your hard, which required your all the skills for next 4 or 5 years. So you have started. You have started. I have not started. You have started to dream so big. Now, if you have dreamed so big, so you have to be big yourself also. And when you have choose to come out of India, if you have studied. Maybe a lot of people who pay for medical seats in India and they just enjoy the degree. You know all the stories what happens in India. You just pay and they give you degrees. So you have chosen the second option, which is again tough, to go out of India. You have left your comfort zone, mother's home, papa's security. Come out of the country. And then you have came out of the country, you have chosen one of the most sincere education system in Philippines, which is in Philippines. In other countries of where Indian students are going, the things are not so tough. You might have friends, you know. Yes, koi fail to hota hi nahi hai Ukraine mein. Russia mein class mein nahi jao to chalta hai. You know all the stories. Huh? Every day is a picnic. But here, forget everything. Forget everything. You have to start your burning your midnight oils from tomorrow. Don't wait for medicine. They will also not leave you. So, I just want to tell you a very simple thing that when we are at the best place, so we have to behave like best. Aapka ye jo chin hai na, you hona chahiye aaj se. Because you are in the school which is most accredited, most wonderful, or aapko sabko pata hai ki AUF ka ek bhi Indian students India mein fail nahi hai. MCI mein ek bhi student fail, all are pass. They don't have anything for MCI, they don't give any extra thing. He's telling very clearly that you don't require any tuition classes. Review classes means tuition classes for USMLE or MCI. Their core curriculum is like that you just go and give that exam. And you see, if students are coming from other countries, they have to prepare for MCI for 1 or 2 years. But here, when you complete your course in March, you go and write in June, after 5 years. So it's different to be at AUF. And that is why mentor choose AUF to send students, Indian students. It's very simple. Okay, so I welcome you again, people coming from all the parents also. Thank you for choosing Mentor. And I think that we have students from all parts of India, Vizag, Coimbatore, Punjab, Ahmedabad, Bharuch, Muzaffarnagar, and Ranchi. So why? Like, I don't know Tamil, I don't know Kannad, I don't know Telugu, I don't know any other language, Northeast, but I don't know how to talk to teenagers. Okay, and you always welcome to buzz me. Just man was telling in morning and breakfast that raat ko 2 baje hum message karenge aapko. So you can always, I will always be there till I promise you all that today is a starting day and I will be at convocation day also. Okay, so not to worry about anything, just study. Aapko acha khana hai. Yahan ka sara system dekhenge. Main aapko ek aur bhi baat bata deta hu. How we have designed this system. I was telling in morning that we have designed this system according to Marwari and Gujarati system. Economical but safe. In all other universities in Philippines, you are not accommodated in their own hostels. You have to live out by your own. So you can understand that you are going to class, you are not going to class, you are going to discotheque, nobody going to stop you, nobody going to care you. Okay, but here all Indian students has to live in a university hostel itself. Okay, we have two food facilities also, whichever you like, you can study, you can eat. We have boundary system and all system. So all this economics and management arrangements we have done so you people can concentrate on your studies. You just have to take care of studies. Nothing else. No worries at all. No worries at all. आपको खुद को कुछ नहीं करना है पढ़ने के सिवा और आप कीजिए कभी नहीं पढ़ने के सिवा जैसा सर ने बताया मैं आपको वापस एक बार रिपीट करता हूं सर माय डिजन वाज टेलिंग दैट देयर आर लॉट ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स हु लेफ्ट AUF लेफ्ट AUF द रीजन इज दैट दे आर नॉट एबल टू कोप अप विद द हायर एकेडमिक लेवल ऑफ AUF बट वन गुड न्यूज आई एम हैविंग डॉक्टर डिजन Sir Wilson, for you also, ma'am, for you also, that this year we have filtered students. Why? Just like NMAT we have, now in India also NEET is compulsory. So till last year students were coming to abroad, okay, so NEET was not compulsory. So even though if students have gay NEET or not gay NEET, all are welcome at foreign medical colleges. But now these all are came with at least minimum 50% time. All this, in India, I give you a figure, 13 lakh students have given NEET exam, National Eligibility and Entrance Test for Medicine and other medical careers. Only 6.9 million students have passed it. 6 million failed. So they are not able to go out to study medicine. Not even in India, nowhere else they can study. But these all students, I hope that they have 50 percentile, 60, 70, 80, 90 percentile students. So you will see, you will observe the change in the classrooms now. You will see the change. One more word of caution, faculties are here, which I repeatedly listen. In India, we have one very bad thing, which is copying. So, you can copy your hairstyle, your attire, but don't copy in education. It is very big offense in Philippines. In India, you know how is the education system. We should not discuss that in front of these faculties. But we have to forget those systems which we were, not we were, people are.
Sir, that's
that
we were.
Yeah, like we were, we Indians. In India, we don't have any strict education system. But now from today, please start observing and following the strict system. 1 mark. If you failed by 1 mark, you are failed. Fail means fail. Hamare yahan grace hota hai na? Yahan par graceful nahi hota. Okay, they don't listen. They are very strict. To be very frank, they are very strict. So, जैसा सर ने कहा था कि डोंट गो फॉर पासिंग द पेपर डू बेस्ट इन योर पेपर अगर आपका अभी तक टारगेट होता है कि पासिंग मार्क पासिंग ग्रेड इज 75 तो हमें 75 लेके आना है तो आप हमको 75 कभी नहीं ला पाएंगे जब आप 95 को टारगेट करेंगे तब आपका मजा आएगा इसीलिए मैंने आपको कहा कि थोड़ा सा ऊपर हमें देख के चलना होगा, हमारी रेज द बार, हमें अपने आप को भी थोड़ा सा ऊपर ही सोचना होगा, छोटी छोटी चीजों से बचना होगा, कभी अच्छा खाना भी नहीं होगा, अच्छा सोने को नहीं मिलेगा, जो क्लास आपके रूममेट होगा वो उसके मोजों में से बदबू भी आएगी, सुबह सुबह वो ब्रश भी कर रहा होगा बड़े अच्छी तरीके से, ओके, कभी एसी भी काम नहीं करेगा, कभी बहुत गर्मी भी होगी, ओके, कभी मम्मी पापा की याद भी आएगी, सब कुछ होगा, प्रॉब्लम्स तो बहुत है, लेकिन उस प्रॉब्लम से जब आप जब डॉक्टर बनेंगे तो उसकी कोई वैल्यू नहीं है, कोई ये नहीं, अगर आप फेल हो गए तो कोई ये नहीं पूछेगा कि मेरा उस दिन पोहे खाने का मन था लेकिन उपमा था, इसलिए मैं फेल हो गया, मेरा एसी काम नहीं कर रहा था इसलिए मेरे मार्क्स कम आए, कोई सुनेगा? कुछ कोई नहीं सुनेगा, तो ये सब तो भूल ही जाइए, फ्रॉम टुडे फॉरगेट एवरीथिंग, ये सब तो होना है, ओके, ऐसा नहीं है, अगर हम इंडिया में आपने अगर बीएससी भी चूज किया होता, अगर बीएससी भी चूज किया होता तो भी पढ़ना होता, तो भी गर्मी होती, तो भी आपको खाने में प्रॉब्लम होती, कुछ सारी प्रॉब्लम्स तो रहती ही, वो सब प्रॉब्लम्स तो रहती ही, लेकिन वहां पर वो प्रॉब्लम्स को अगर आप ज्यादा सोचते तो चलता, लेकिन यहाँ जब आपने मेडिसिन चूज किया है तो वो छोटी छोटी प्रॉब्लम नहीं चलेगी, सोचने का ही। दूसरी बात, पिछले 6-7 महीने से आप लोग बहुत आराम से घर पे रहे हैं, थोड़ा सा तो हमारा इमिग्रेशन डिपार्टमेंट इस बार इंडिया का उसने भी बिठाया घर पे, इंथुजियाज्म बहुत है आप लोगों में, मैं दिख रहा हूँ बहुत बहुत इंथुजियास्टिक है आप लोग, लेकिन प्लीज कैरी दिस इंथुजियाज्म ऑलवेज, डोंट गेट इट डेप्रिशिएट, डोंट गेट दिस डेप्रिशिएट, स्टे फ्रेश ऑलवेज, स्टे, हर सुबह पहली सुबह, जिस दिन भी आप क्लास में रहेंगे उसे लगना चाहिए कि टुडे इज माय फर्स्ट डे, अगले 5.5 साल, ये बहुत सिंपल सा फॉर्मूला है, आपके एटीट्यूड को चेंज कर देगा, जिस दिन भी आप सुबह जा रहे हैं क्लास में पढ़ने, मानो कि वो मेरा फर्स्ट डे ही है, कभी भी ऐसा मत सोचो कि मेरे 2 साल हो गए, 3 साल बाकी है, 3 साल हो गए, 2 साल बाकी, ये हो गया वो बाकी है, हो जाएगा, आज इंपॉर्टेंट है, आज का मैं काम पूरा कर लूं तो कल मेरा अपने आप अच्छा होगा, बस सिंपल, बहुत सिंपल है लाइफ, बोझ तो हमारी हमारे उसका होता है, हम लोग ज्यादा सोच लेते हैं, खुद ही अपना स्ट्रेस अपने लिए बढ़ा लेते हैं, पढ़ना ही तो है यार, पढ़ने ही तो सोचे थे पिछले 12-15 साल से, डॉक्टर बनने ही तो चाहते थे, वी वांटेड टू बी डॉक्टर, और व्हेन नाउ वी आर ऑन द पाथवे टू गो टू डॉक्टर, टू बिकम अ डॉक्टर, जस्ट सिंपल, देयर आर मेनी स्टूडेंट्स, देखो आपको लगेगा यहाँ पर आप बहुत सारी डिप्रेसिंग स्टोरीज भी सुनोगे, नहीं बहुत टफ है, मजा नहीं आता, दूसरे कॉलेज में होते तो बहुत इजीली पास हो जाते थे, यहाँ पर फैकल्टीज बहुत टफ है, नहीं पढ़ मजा आती पढ़ने में, नहीं पास होते, वो सब होगा, जो दुनिया में 2 तरह के लोग होते हैं ना, तो अब आप पर डिपेंड करता है कि आप किन लोगों की बात सुनते हैं, ये भगवान ने एक गलती की, कान में हाथ खुले देंगे, कान में आंख में है क्या देखना है क्या नहीं देखना बंद कर सकते, कान तो सब सुनेंगे, पर कान के दोनों कान के बीच में माइंड भी दिया है, भगवान ने माइंड भी दिया, तो वो फिल्टर करने के लिए है भी है, जाने दो सब कुछ, सब कुछ जाने दो, सब सुनो, करो अपनी मन, क्यों मन का क्या है, बेस्ट बेस्ट, नो सेकंड, फर्स्ट, देखिए एक बहुत बड़ी गलती भी है, एक बहुत बड़ा साइकोलॉजिकल गलती है कि टॉप हमेशा यूं होता है, ओके, हमेशा ये गलती करते हैं सब लोग की जो जितनी भी जो टॉप में कमी लोग आ सकते हैं, यहाँ पर तो क्लास में केवल 2-3 लोग ही होंगे जो अच्छे होंगे पढ़ने में, होता है ना आपके 10th में 11th में 12th में ऐसा होगा, लेकिन एक्चुअली मेरा जो टॉप है वो ऐसा होता है, लाइक यू, सब आ सकते हैं, सब इंडिविजुअल पेपर लिखते हैं ना, सब इंडिविजुअल पढ़ाई करते हैं ना, तो सब कुछ सब लोग टॉप पे क्यों नहीं आ सकते, बहुत जगह टॉप पे, कोई आपको रोक नहीं सकता टॉप पे आने के, ऑल 40 ऑल 60 स्टूडेंट्स कैन स्टैंड ओवर टॉप, ये भी माइंड से निकाल दीजिए कि वो तो अच्छा है, तो क्या वो तो फर्स्ट आता रहेगा, हम उसको देखते रहेंगे, देखना किसी को नहीं है भैया, खुद को देखना है, तेरी ऐसी की तैसी, मैं सेल्फिश हो जाइए आज, हम लोग सेल्फिश कौन नहीं होता है बेटा, जो इजी लेता है, कौन टेंशन ले, मैं ठीक हूं जा पर, टेंशन लो, टेंशन लेना पड़ेगा, टॉप पे आना पड़ेगा, टॉप पे नहीं है, यहाँ पर केवल टॉप है या फिर बॉटम है? इन्वर्टेड पिरामिड मेरी साइकोलॉजी है, पिरामिड होता है ना उसको इन्वर्ट कर लो, टॉप सबसे बड़ा होना चाहिए। हमारे इंडिया में एक चलता है फॉर्च्यून एट द बॉटम ऑफ द पिरामिड। माय गुडनेस, हाउ कैन बी अ फॉर्च्यून एट द बॉटम ऑफ द पिरामिड, बताइए मुझे। सबसे ज्यादा लोग वही होते हैं, फिर फॉर्च्यून कैसे हो सकता है? सो प्रॉमिस ऑल विल बी ऑन टॉप, कोई भी पीछे नहीं, कोई भी पीछे नहीं, बहुत साथ में। एक और भी बात बता दूं, मैंने जो बताया कि मुझे कोई लैंग्वेज नहीं आती, उसका रीजन ये है कि मैं इंडियन हूं। अब आज से हम सब केवल इंडियन रहेंगे, केवल इंडियन है, ओके। दूसरी बात, आप सब लोग को साथ में आए हैं, आपको पता है ना फ्लाइट में हम सब साथ में आए, हम चाहते थे तो पांच पांच छह छह स्टूडेंट्स को भी भेजते रहते थे, साथ में आए हैं। आप में से जरूर कुछ कोई कोई स्टूडेंट थोड़ा स्ट्रांग होगा किसी चीज में, किसी सब्जेक्ट में वो ये होगा, लेकिन हमें अब मिलकर ये भी ध्यान देना है कि कोई स्टूडेंट होमसिकनेस फील कर रहा है या थोड़ा पढ़ाई में उसको हेल्प की जरूरत है, तो सबको मिलके उसको हेल्प करना। आई एम टॉकिंग टू यू लाइक अ किंडरगार्टन स्टूडेंट, बट टेक इट एज अ किंडरगार्टन, टेक इट एज अ किंडरगार्टन ऑफ अ प्रोफेशनल स्टडीज। जस्ट लाइक दे यूज वर्ड लेओवर फॉर मेडिसिन, दिस थ्री सेमेस्टर इज अ लेओवर, रनवे पर चल रहे हैं भैया, टेक ऑफ के पहले, मेडिसिन इज अ टेक ऑफ, इट्स अ रनवे। सो सबको साथ लेके चलना है, कोई भी पीछे है आपके क्लासमेट उसको आगे लेके आओ, पढ़ाई में भी किसी भी चीज में। और कोई अगर बाहर जा रहा है बाउंड्री से, तो मैं तो हूं ही रहने वाला हूं, तो ये हमें मिलजुल के, ये केवल सपना आपका नहीं है, ये सपना मेरा भी है, ये सपना आपके पेरेंट्स का भी है जो इंडिया में बैठे हैं और कुछ याद है, ये बहुत बड़ा सपना देख लिया हम सभी ने, लेकिन हम सब साथ हैं, वो अच्छी बात है, ठीक है। सो जस्ट रिलैक्स एंड एंजॉय योर स्टे इन यूएफ, अच्छी जो चॉइस की है सब कुछ अच्छा है, जो अच्छा नहीं होगा वो और अच्छा हो जाएगा। आपकी कुछ क्वारीज हैं तो यू कैन आस्क मी। From tomorrow, you have a starting of classes.
Yes.
From tomorrow, you have classes. So schedule will come by noon, and I will explain to you all of you. Normally, your class starts morning 7:30 or 8 till 3, or maybe sometime you will have classes in evening 5 to 7 also. It depends on your schedule. In each class, there will be 15 to 20 students. Okay, in section, and a class 35 to 40 students. So. You will be have a uniform after 2-3 days. You all will be have a measurement. So then, uniform will come after 2 weeks. And that will be compulsory.
How many students are there now?
Today we have 42 students, and more are coming in next 10 days. No, your pre-medical, yeah, because the Filipino students have a pre-medical program of 4 years. But as we have 11th and 12th done in India, so we have just 3 semesters. So pre-medical will be a separate class for Indian students. And for medicine, you will be have a mixed classes. Yes. Yes. 15 or 20.
One more thing, like this, is that how many students have graduated from EUF?
From India, around 300 students have passed their medicine from EUF, and they are now working across the world. There are so many students are working in US and India also.
What is the overall board exam passing rate?
It's 100%, I think. For medicine, it's 100%. Yeah.
Wonderful. That's what
yes.
I read.
Yes. Actually, this EUF is coming in top 4 in all 51 medical schools in this region, Philippines.
Okay, thank you. One more last one.